one thing I love about Google, and I train my clients on this, about doing local search engine optimization first. Always do local first. Even if you sell internationally, sell to your local customers first. In 2018, Google did a study, and the study wasn't even about this. But in the study, they found out that more than half the people that come to Google look for local products and services. And since they found that out, you've been seeing a lot more of local stuff. Like 3 years ago, you'd type in Nike, and the first thing that would pop up would be the Nike store. And maybe you'd see shoes, and all the shoes would be shoes that you'd buy at the Nike store. Well, now you type in Nike shoes, and on the side, at least I saw this last time I went, on the side was local stores that sold Nike shoes. So they're really trying to work to get local businesses higher in the search engines, which to me is a huge advantage. Because if you think about it, no matter where you are in the world, the people that are closest to you logistically in the same town, you know, state, country, whatever it might be, they're the people that are going to want to buy from you first anyway, because there's that level of trust simply because you're not too far from them.